His Excellency Dr. Ahmed Javad Zarif met Uganda's foreign ministry representative this morning and signed a memorandum of understanding promoting relationships between the two states. Immediate benefits include the construction of a modern health center for the police in Naguru, a training for the police force, and the state-of-the-art abattoir.
There are already tangible projects that have come out of our good relations with Iran. For example, there is an abattoir, there is a modern abattoir being constructed, then there is the police hospital and other areas.
His Excellency Dr. Mohammed Javad Zarif said the signing of a memorandum of understanding is another step to facilitate and introduce Uganda as a better destination for trade investment and tourism.
We have made significant progress in addressing those issues, and we believe that if we stick to the two goals of our joint plan of action, which we adopted in Geneva in November 2013, it is possible to reach an agreement. It would have been possible to reach an agreement a long time ago.
Some of the projects that the Iranian government will work on in the country are establishment of a modern slaughterhouse, Katonga agriculture project, building of a healthcare center, and cooperation with the police through training.
We hope that this visit will just enhance what we've already achieved and promote our mutual relations.
Uganda State Minister for Foreign Affairs, Okler Oyem, appealed to the Iranian government to make Uganda a better destination for trade investment and tourism for Iranians, while calling upon Ugandans to take advantage of this to cement further economic relationships between the two countries.
What the President always talked about is industrializing our country and adding value to our products. So we hope that this mutual relationship will be able to get technological transfer to assist us add value to our products so that we do not continue exporting raw material to foreign countries.
His Excellency Dr. Mohammed Javad Zarif is on a two-day visit and will visit different parts of Kampala. This report was compiled by Swaraj Sachi for TNR.